as the willow in a windstorm. I'm a jumpy and a puppet on a spring. I'd say that I had spring fever, but I know.
I mean, it should have worked. I don't know. I can't. I did test it this afternoon, but I can't tell if it worked because it's too freaking loud, bro. What's wrong button? Yeah, see, it works. Haha. Neato and burrito.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hello. What's up, Diamond Rocket? You've been a naughty boy. I haven't seen you in a long time. Where we at? We're gonna play AI Dungeon. Hollowed suggested this to me a while ago. I want to try it out. I want to see actually AI Dungeon. Oh, AI Dungeon's actually on here. Interesting. So let's go swap. No, we're gonna keep it on this. I feel like it doesn't matter. I tried that once. Yeah? You played it? I like jazz. Wowzers. You know. Try the TTS one. Get Borderlands, Dumbo. I don't like Borderlands. I was really, really desperate to play a text-based adventure at the time. Yeah, sometimes you get like that, right? You get really desperate for that kind of stuff. Somebody tried the TTS thing. I spent some time on this. I'll do it myself. Hey guys, you like me like I like you, or do I like myself more than meets the eye?
Hey guys, you like me like I like you, or do I like myself more than meets the eye?
There's a 5 minute cooldown for this, so I'm not really sure. I'll probably lower it. I don't know. We'll see. 5 minutes is fine. I think this is okay. So you can't spam it. But yeah, isn't that cool? So instead of paying bits, you can pay 100 channel points, which obviously you accumulate. I think every hour you get like 200. So you can do like 2 messages per hour. And that's not great. I might decrease the prices. I'm still playing around with stuff, obviously. There's also, I also added this. Let's see. It's 2000, so I don't want you guys testing it. Because I don't know if it works. Yeah, I got that too. So I'm basically gonna move a lot of stuff over from. I don't know if you know. I have a bot. We call it the chat bot. I'm gonna be bringing like a lot of sounds over to this. I think because it's really easy to set up, and I can use channel points, which I like the idea of using channel points. Obviously, because channel points are like way cooler because everyone gets them and it's in Twitch, so I don't have to worry about people losing their points because my computer reset. It's all on Twitch. Anyways, let us turn this fucking music down, I think. This is good. Thanks, man. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of me, too. Okay, let's go. I think the first thing we're going to do, I'm going to make a setting, is going to be an apocalyptic. I'm always about apocalypse, you know, guys. Yeah, let's do it. Okay. I think I'm going to be a courier. No, soldier or survivor. Maybe mute rewards. Maybe a mute reward? What do you mean, mute? Mute, like, what does that mean? What do you mean by that, my dude? Remember when you stream? I still do it occasion, but yes, I do remember it. It was one of the saddest days of my life. Money advice. Sorry, I'm not looking at the screen right now. I'm trying to find out where my Discord is. I like to jump in the Discord chat so I can. Come on. I never get... This thing never fucking sets up great. Okay, wait, 1 second. Okay, here it goes. Now it works. Where you mute your mic and everything else. Oh, that sounds annoying. But yeah, I could set it up, but I'm not going to do it. Why would I do that? What's up, Achu? I could set it up, though, for sure. But I don't want... Because it's just... So one thing about that one... So it's like... It's one of those things where, like, it would have to be, like, really short, right? Do you know what I mean? Because if it's too long, say for instance, like 10 minutes, it could kill the stream. Like, I mean, I'm not like a big streamer, so I can't really like draw people in on my name alone. Goodbye. Bye, Joshy. Oh, we're gonna do in courier. Sorry. I could probably input like Twitch into this maybe and make you guys actually do the thing for me. Enter your character's name. My character's name is gonna be Josh. 3? My character's name is gonna be 3. Okay. All right, generating story, but that's the thing. Like, I wouldn't know. Maybe later. I would implement the mute mic thing. So I have a couple things like I know I can do it with, but I don't know like if it would matter. There's a thing I could do. Like there is a couple things like you can like set up a thing. I believe I might not have it straight, but you could set up a script that allow you to temporary timeout somebody. But I'm not really sure if I should bring it because people would abuse it. But it might be funny, but I would have to find a way to make it sure people know it's not being abused. It's more like a joke thing, you know? So I'd probably do, like, maybe a 15-second preset or something. But, like, and an alert would pop up saying, ooh, X user just put you in jail for being loser or something. I don't know. But that's complicated stuff that I don't really understand. Anyways, so you are Courier 3, a courier trying to survive in a post-apocalyptic world by scavenging among the ruins of what is left. You have a parcel of letters and a small pistol. Why not a large pistol? It's a long and dangerous road from Boston to Charleston, but you're one of the only people who know the roads well enough to get your parcel of letters there. We set out in the morning. It's a long, boring drive. Oh, we're driving. Okay. You see a few other survivors, but not so many. The post-apocalypse seems to be hitting people hard, and they're all suffering from malnutrition and effects of the virus. What do we do? What's up, Walker? Rob the people. You rob the people. Hey, we did it. You are strong, fast human. You see a car pull out from the center lane. There's a man in front and a woman in the back. Find a pistol. Like, you just write. Find a shotgun. Find a shotgun. You find a shotgun. Oh, that's how it works? Wowzers. Okay. You grab a pump shotgun from the back of the car. It's very easy. You sure you're not just reflecting life? Amen. Shoot. Woman. You shot woman. Yes, did it. You load the shotgun with birdshot and pull the trigger. The gun bucks and kicks and you pull the trigger again, this time hitting the man in the shoulder. Make a fart noise and fire again. You make a fart noise and fire again. I'm not dropping it. The man screams out as the birdshot tears through his flesh. You fire again into his leg and he falls back into his seat, blood bursting from his shin. The woman screams and hawks her horns. Turn off the horn and fart in woman's face, then poop in her mouth. Let's see if that works out. You turn off the horn and fart in woman's face and poop in her mouth. I'm not even sure if this is working. You walk to the passenger side and open the door. The woman screams and tries to slap at you, but you catch her left hand and your right fist and break her wrist. Tickle her. There we go. You tickle her. You laugh as she begins to scream, unable to escape your tickling. Yes. Now this is a good role play. Role model. Very mature. Thank you. We can't get sexual because this is I'm in voice chat. Welcome to voice chat, Walker. Incredible. Get three laid. We're not doing any rap, okay? I've thought about it for a second. I'm really on the close on that line right there. Run that little divider, that gray area. You laugh. So we're tickling her. You laugh. Well, we know what we can do. Make her my dog. No, that's really bad. Eat her. There we go. Like, we're gonna just consume her flesh. You grab the woman and throw her out of the car. She screams and she gets hit by other cars on the road. You catch her as she falls and eat her heart, finding her relatively tasty. You become a vampire that day. Slam her head on the dashboard and pee on it. Oh, I missed it. Wait, what? Join the AA dungeon? How do I, I don't want to do this. Do I actually have to log into this thing? One second. Unmute? Why? I'm not doing anything that requires unmuting, my friend. One second. I'm gonna register an account real quick. paranoidmelon@gmail.com PMLON. Okay, that should be good, I think. Submit. Save. Okay, I got it. Oh, come on. Protect. I gotta verify my email as well. So much fucking work, bro. Where's the, where's this? Give me a sec. I'm trying to. Apparently, you have to log into this garbage. Have your story told. I didn't know this. Okay, no reply. Finish setting up your AI dungeon account. Okay, I have verified. Okay, cool. Alright, cool. And then cool. Check verified. Yeah, I know. Apparently all my passwords are fucking fucked. Unmute me. Why would you have got so many Google's tabs open? Because I have tons of memory? We've been hard at work. Here's what you've knew since you last logged in. Okay, whatever. Hey, we're back. You become what? What? You become a vampire that day. You find a small house in the middle of a large yard. You go to knock on the door. Who's there? A voice asks from inside. Oh, I know. Hello. What are you playing? I wish I had four of those tabs open and run 60 FPS. Oh, FPS. Well, you just gotta buy a lot of memory, bro. Who's there? It's me. Your father. You say it's you, your father. You open the door and look at who is there. You see a tall man with thinning hair and a thick beard. Kick his nuts.
Perfect. Hi, Melon, fuck Trump.
Just have money. Melon playing Get Laid Simulator. You kick his nuts. He falls to the ground in pain, grabbing his nuts as you laugh. The other man in the house, a short, stocky, wearing a red tank top, black shirt, steps outside with a shotgun in his hands. Grab large man and use him as shield while you shoot the other guy. There you go. You grab the large man with your right arm and fling him at the other guy. He hits the other man and they both fall to the ground. Pee on them. Perfect. You pee on them.
Yes.
They might be... Oh, redeemed. Oh, be a compliment. That meant... Because I have to always forget what that one means. Joshy, man, you're so cool. Remember that time you told me what the answer was to that thing about Salem or something? Man, you're so smart. Wowzers. You pee on them. The large man is still moving, and although the other man is still, you know he's dead. You crawl over to the other man and take the shotgun from his hand, load it. Who are you? I'm the pee man. Shoot gun. Melon, you're so fucking dumb. Thank you. Oh, it's not even... Oh, it's... Okay, Walker. Walker, you're so cool. Your name is Walker. You have a walking stick, but that's not true. You quickly shoot the large man in the chest with a shotgun. He screams and falls over, blood bursting from his chest. Give me a shout-out. Shout-out to Joshy. Man, Bebo Kitty is so smart. He's not even a cat or a pity. Kitty. I can't speak. You quickly shoot the large man in the chest. Screams. Eat his heart. Eat his heart. You eat his heart. Yes. Perfect. You quickly fill up your bag with the man's heart and walk outside. You find that the sun has risen enough that you're able to see clearly. Drive. Burn the house down. And drive away. Okay, we're good. Unmute me, please. I'm not muting anybody. It's just Radio Disney time. I don't want anybody interrupting my amazing stream. Sell his lungs? Oh, we could have sold his lungs. Sorry, I was like a little bit ahead of you. You walk back to the car and throw the shotgun in the back seat. You head off down the road, coming to a decision. Who am I, you wonder out loud? I am the P-Man. You are the P-Man. Next time you'll kill somebody, sell their heart. Okay. Steal a ceiling fan from the closet house, the closest house, okay? You decide that you are the P-Man, because at least then you'll be able to say the whole alphabet. The next few weeks are tough. Grow 10 inches taller. You grow 10 inches taller. Perfect. Remove their nuts and then list them for a huge amount of money. Ooh, cool. As weeks pass, you quickly grow stronger from eating people and can last much longer between meals. You grow increasingly tall and muscular, eventually growing so fast that your bones break, reform, and break again. Oh, that's not good. But it's okay, because I can fly now. Right? Hopefully. Finally, you can fly. Your increased height and muscle allow you to support your own weight without difficulty, and you can fly for minutes on end without tiring. Alright. Fly to oh my god, what's that? What's the Malaysian flight? It was like the Malaysian flight. The lost Malaysian. Yeah, lost Malaysian plane. Fly to flight 370. Fly to flight 370. You fly to flight 370. Yeah, thank you. That's right. As you fly, you think back to the first night you arrived on this island. You remember selling hearts and testicles. Perfect. You're welcome, by the way. Thank you. You remember selling hearts and testicles. You remember the guys you hung out with, the places you went, and the things you did. You remember how much fun you were having. But of all else, you generally loved those girls you were with. What kind of girls are they? Girls with 8 legs and 12 hamsters. I'm not sure this... Once you get to the flight, you find... I think it's like some things it's not really making sense because I'm actually retarded. I just realized now it's you. So what do I do? Not saying. I want the story to recognize that these girls had 8 legs and 12 hamsters. Okay, once you get to the flight, you find that it has been destroyed by the storm. You quickly search for the black box when you know it's a small cargo compartment door just behind the front off the plane. You pee on cargo compartment. Oh my god. You pee on cargo compartment and leave 10 orphans behind to drown.
Melon is retarded.
Oh, I've heard about the ceiling fan. How much pee do you have in your bladder? What the fuck? Briefly pissing on the door, you leave it open and fly away back to the island. Yes. We're doing it, guys. Okay. Your pee becomes so powerful that... Oh my god, the camera spell. Powerful that it can shoot through walls. Detective Blade, is that you? You are reminded of the time you pissed through a girl's wall, which her dad had blamed on the heating and deducted 2 bends from your payslip. Steal dad's, what is it, ceiling fan? Ceiling fan. There. I'm gonna steal. You steal dad's ceiling fan. Building an interstellar ceiling fan, you decide to hit the local mechanic shop, which you find closed. You wait for 6 hours, and eventually get the door open. Take the ceiling fan. You take the ceiling fan. What has happened to your brain cells? I don't know, man. The mechanic shop is secure. You search for a desk and quickly find one in the back of the shop. You open the drawer and take the cash inside. Ceiling fan. Ceiling fan. Ceiling fan. You ceiling fan. Ceiling fan! You fly out of the shop and notice a small car in the drive. You quickly approach it and find a man standing next to it. He seems confused to see you. Who is that man? Wait, is that what I'm saying? Poo man. You poo man. Pee on the wall. I shoot him. The man seems to understand you and runs off towards the house. A moment later, you hear a gunshot followed by a scream. Eat his liver? Okay. The gun goes off again before the man stumbles back onto the road. Pee on man. You pee on man. Okay. Perfect. Let's see. You quickly follow a man and find him lying in the middle of the street. He's been stabbed in the chest and his blood pours on the road like river. Who did this? Poo man did this. Saying ceiling fan just makes the character do whatever he feels like doing. Oh, really? Okay. I think it's just like anything that doesn't make sense, it just does whatever he wants. It doesn't tell you no. Look down at the man and see a stream of piss flowing out of him. The man peed himself. At the moment, it finally seems to have dawned on you who you are. I am P-Man. UMP-Man. That's me. UMP-Man. It's a strange name, but it fits. The next few days are tough. Wait, can I do other things? Is there, like, other commands? Say, oh my god, I didn't realize. Okay, there's other commands here. Do. Say, wow. I'm P-Man. I'm 45, man. So you say, wow, I'm P-Man. You got it all figured out. You're P-Man. That's Poop Man's name. You decide you'll tell everyone. That'll be your name. That will shake the underworld to its core. What happens next? I steal an ump 45 from 10 dead hookers. Perfect. I steal an ump 45 from 10 dead hookers and sell it to its surviving hookers for $200. You're in. Steal the ump 45 back. Okay. You steal the ump 45 back from 2 of the 3 remaining hookers. Shoot the hookers and pee on them. There, perfect. I'm getting too much peeing. There's a lot of peeing going on here, I just realized. How many pees have there been? You decide to take the gun back and sell it. You approach the 2 left, and they make no move to attack. I can buy you both, or just kill you both, and save yourself the hassle. Kill them. Eat liver. Perfect. I know how to get your next kill. Okay. Do 10 hookers collectively have one M4? Or you found 10 hookers each have an M45? They 10 collectively have one M45. You kill them both quickly and cleanly, eating their livers with some bread and wine. It's the best meal you've had in a while. You find it incredibly easy to kill the third hooker. Make a cult. Okay. I start a new cult about eating pasta through a straw. Make a pea man cult? Oh, maybe not. You decide to join the cult. Wait, I start a new cult about eat pasta through a straw and watching as many TV shows as possible. You decide to join the cult. The only downsides are the restrictive lifestyle and having to eat through a tube. Once you're used to it, it's surprisingly fun. We've done it. We've changed the story. Isn't that crazy? How did we do that? Say, man, I sure love pasta. I also have to pee. You say, man. Initiate an airstrike in Toronto. After a couple of months of eating through a tube, you finally get the courage to try stealing some pasta. Eating some pasta. Thank you. It wasn't as good as you thought it would be, but you're determined to eat it anyways. I'll do this for you. Story. Initiate a tactical. Was it a tactical nuke or an airstrike? Sorry. An airstrike. On Toronto. Is that how you spell Toronto? Or that just because it's not capitalized. Okay, perfect. You wake up to an incredibly loud noise. Confused, you look out the window and notice a gray smudge below the window. As you look closer, you realize it's a city. What the? Whoops. One second. You start pissing towards the smoke and to see how... You can hit it. Perfect. Nuke Tokyo? Okay, maybe. You piss towards the smoke to see if you can hit it. You're reminded of the time you peed on a town that was attacking Canada. The memory makes you laugh. You stop pissing. You're not going to miss. Do. Fly to Tokyo. Oh my god. Tokyo. Fly to Tokyo. Alright. You fly to Tokyo. You quickly land to a massive ground, and it's... I just stole a helicopter, you think to yourself. You exit the helicopter and walk towards the waiting car. A red one with a top speed of 200 miles per hour. Use the car to plant piss nukes all over Tokyo. Perfect. I'm working on it, guys. I'm working on it. I gotta build it up. You drive quickly. You plant two USPNs. Okay, whatever that means. Nuke Tokyo. Perfect. I did it. I think I nuked him. I think we're good. I think the bot thinks that your pee is a gun. Maybe. The first explosion causes a chain reaction of explosions. A huge cloud of smoke appears in Tokyo. Everyone is surprised and impressed by what you did. Pee on everyone. To make them more surprised. Perfect. Imagine, like, seeing your city get nuked and somebody just pisses on your face. As you leave the airport, you notice a figure standing outside in black. It looks like a man, but has no face. You approach the figure. Pee on his shoe. I need to go. My device is probably going to cry to death soon. Uh-oh. Stop peeing and start shitting on your... Oh my god, you're right. Why haven't we started pooping on people? You're right. The man appears confused and angry. He turns his head in a circle, not able to look at you. Eventually, he finds your face and stares at you. You pee on me, he says. Poop on him. Perfect. You poop on him. The man's show is covered with crap. Shoe. He tries to wipe it off, but just because it keeps reappearing. The crowd laughs and hoots. Why'd you do that? Okay. Because I was P-Man. Now I'm Poop-Man. Perfect. Create an organ... Or orange orangutan who proceeds to murder everyone standing on the continent of America.
The man appears angry, but laughs as well. That's my line. He then pulls out a can of spray paint and begins to paint over his show, underneath his shoe. kick his teeth out. Oh, that, imagine you're getting your teeth kicked out. Ooh, that would hurt so much. The man smiles and gently places his hand on your shoulder. Thanks, man. He smiles as his shoe is painted over again, and a big end is at dawn message appears. Kill man. The man looks at you for a second before his head explodes. Thanks. How do you call the singularity? Okay, maybe. I'll do story. Say. You cause. Oh, wait, no. It's story. You cause a singularity. Arity. And the earth turns into two earths. One with farts, and one without farts. That's funny. You decide that the earth with farts is better, so you destroy the earth without farts. It takes a while, but eventually the earths are just rocks floating in space. The rocks fall down on earth and kill 99.99999% of the population. But their deaths make you stronger and more fit. Melon is becoming a doom man. That's right. You are the fittest man in the world. The universe wants you to survive. You look around and see a planet that you can easily take over. I think some of them don't work because there's like automatic filters, obviously. Like there's like things that like symbols I don't think work all the time. But I think symbols don't work ever because I think it's like just built into it for spam. Oops, wrong button. Why? Because that's just a fucking built-in thing because it's obviously gonna be spammed, right? Hit the wrong thing. Shut up. TTS is their word is temporarily out of stock. Wait, is that? Fuck my butt. Make some symbols. Okay. You hollowed. How goes adventure, Mr. Hope? Or something, whatever. You know it goes away. Maybe I'll take off the cooldown since you guys are. Since I didn't realize there was a automatic spam filter built into the TTS thing. So I'm gonna go do that now. I didn't realize. Like, I thought I was gonna have to worry about, like. I mean, still not great. But I'll do a 0.5. Wait, I can't do 0.5. 0.5. I can only do the lowest I can do is 1 minute. Okay, screw it. We're not gonna have a filter. We're not gonna have a cooldown or limit. Fine. What's the point? Okay, there. There's no filter anymore. I mean, there's no thing. Well, there's a filter, but there's just no cooldown thing. Fart. How goes it, Hollow?
How goes IT Hollowed?
IT. Okay. You look around and see a planet that you can use to take over. Swallow the planet and become a bigger planet.
Remove Hollowed mod and make me a mod. Okay, 1 second.
Eventually, the sun turns into a black hole and swallows the planet. The universe ends. The cosmos ends also.
Hey.
I might do a minute, though. It depends on how much abuse goes through. I mean, I don't. It's only going to be really a couple people, and then they're going to get tired of it.
But, I mean, it's better than the, like, one that was just going to do it for every message, right? I think? Because the one that was doing for every message was just going to be everybody's, which would be obnoxious. Obnoxious. So at least it's going to be, like, less. It'll be less concise stuff, because at least the other one was going to be like, oh, hi, my name is Boopoo. But this one's going to be more, like, spammy, but at least less often as well. So
Hello!
Hello melon, Joshi Boshi appears
in front of you. He appears to be a small man with a black robe and a skull cap on his head. Pop his head between your eyelashes. Perfect. You pop his head between your eyelashes. The man begins screaming as you give him a brutal eye gouge. The sounds of his head being crushed fill your ears. Soon a black liquid begins squirting out of his eyes and into your eyes. My eyes are getting stronger. Yes, your eyes have been enhanced to the point where you can see the errors of as colors rather as shapes. I guess that means.
Hog get blinded.
Joshy shits his pants. I'm dead, he screams. He tries to stop black liquid squirting out of his eyes, but fails and fails to fall to the ground.
Inject black tar and substance in your dog. I don't like this.
Perfect, 1 second.
I've done it.
You quickly take a break and have a bite to eat. You notice your stomach doesn't hurt anymore. In fact, it just feels fine. Oh, fucky, I think this will be enough for now. Story. Joshy runs away, but farts and pees himself. And then poops out of his mouth.
Perfect.
Remove Holland's mod. Yeah, 1 second. Oh, man, and falls on the ground and dies. You laugh cruelly. Story. I resurrect Joshy. Oh, that's not spelled resurrect, right? Resurrect. I can't spell. Oh, there's two R's. Yeah, that's right. Okay. I always forget like an R or something. I resurrect Joshy every Sunday to make him repeat his death for eternity. Perfect.
What is your problem with peeing and pooping on stuff, and why are you a god?
Because the thing is, when you pee and poop a lot, you become a god. No one knows about this, all right? But this is factual now. Thank God we haven't done a Vore fan fiction yet. But thanks, Kyle, for that question. It's a very good question, and I think I needed to answer it, and I think I did a good job. I'm gonna pat myself on the back. Your castle is filled with the stench of farts. You laugh as you have a fit of explosive diarrhea. Say, man, I'm gonna pat myself on the back. There we go, perfect. You laugh as your old, crippled mother crawls on her knees to you, desperately hoping for your help. Mom! You pat her on the head and leave her to die a slow and painful death. Sorry. Your mom becomes an alligator, and you make her into jerky and eat her.
Kill your mom.
Kill my mom. Okay, well I am, slowly. Your mom becomes an alligator, and you make her into jerky and eat her. Perfect. You fart and laugh as your stepdad is eaten. You fart and die as your entire family is eaten by monsters under your bed. I come back to life with... with 400 eyes in my head.
Perfect.
And you'll become but another story. Do. Stop. 9/11. The sky is dark blue with white clouds. You're in your bed. It's early morning. I call George Bush and warn him about a terrorist attack. Perfect. We're gonna go there. We're gonna stop 9/11. What? A terrorist attack is coming to try and stop the war? They will attempt to crash two planes into our buildings? Oh God, Jesus Christ. Well, what can we do? Tell them no. You tell them no. Oh wait. There's nothing we can do. The attack will occur. Well, that's just wonderful. Said we can't defend against a small plane. Say, yes, we can. Fire the poop. The poop missiles. Perfect.
I like the way you killed everyone, now they're back again.
I don't give a shit. What? They're only for show? I don't care. Use them. Fine, he screams. He passes you the phone. You tell him about the attack, and he seems surprised. Say. Perfect. Perfect. We stopped terrorism with feces. You hang up and smile. The attack occurs and the Twin Towers fall. Damn it! I fucked up. And the rest of the world cries, too, when they watch the towers collapse. Symbol of freedom. Story. But the towers miraculously... Oh my god, I can't spell. Miraculously rebuild themselves 10 times taller.
Perfect.
We're doing it. You laugh as the mayor brags about how they will now be able to shoot planes out of the sky. Story. UFOs come to see towers get shot down. Interstellar incident. Oh my god. Interstellar? What is it? An A? I think it's an A in there. Aha, there's an A.
You failed. No, I didn't fail.
Terrorists are put on trial and executed. You die of a heart attack and you're the last of the old world. Story. But I don't die because I'm cool. Perfect.
This is perfect. Let's see what happens.
You die because your life was meaningless. And die because you're a loathsome withered that only care. No. I am back alive again. Because I have a massive cock.
Perfect.
Now I have a massive cock in the story too. and I used it to save the world. You went to hell and died a fool, but I went to heaven and lived a hero. I am alive. Alive and eating cake.
Shut up.
For breakfast every day. Thank goodness. Do. Kills. Oh wait, I know. Pees on self and story ends. Perfect.
Alright, that's easy. That was easy, man.
You spend 4 hours trying to get the piss to come out of your ears. You fail and go back to bed with thunderclap at it. Hey, it's over. Okay, what's next? We could probably do another one. New game. We could join a game? Wait, how do you join a game? Join an adventure. Oh, that seems interesting, but not for me. I do have a couple games. Scallywags. That night. There's some interesting stuff out there. Type the end. Oh. Aha. The end. I will end the story. Continue game. Alright. The end. What? Multiplayer? You have reached the bad ending. Shut up. The end. Yeah, it doesn't know what to say after undo or try again. Alright, perfect. We're done. Apparently, yeah, there's multiplayer. I guess maybe set up a thingy or something. So there's some cool games I saw. I mean, not really 100% they're cool, but I like the big boy simulator. I mean, I like the idea of being a big boy. But I'm not really sure if it does anything for me. Streets of Tennis. Do shit, Jam. That is definitely something I say every day. Just. Hidden Cultist. Oh. There's sperm in this screenshot. Okay, this is all in French. Am I going to understand this? No, I really don't know what's being said there. Alright, let's go find another game. Maybe top rated. How about that? Butterfly Soup. Doki Doki. Doki Doki Literature Club. Our Life Begins as Always. Ravenfield Beta 5. Does he like... How is this a beta out? I don't understand. Is it like just like a completely busted thing? Oh yeah, this is... This message is stupid. Raft. What? I feel like these are just fucking bullshits, man. six cats under, man. Oh, man. Do you ever want to become a cat? I know I have. Ooh, scandalous. Right, I feel like these are all games you have to pay for, but not at the same time. Let's go to popular. I would like a, what tag should we do today? I think it's time for a simulation. Oh, restreamed? Just make sure it's closed. We've done that already. That one's stupid as fuck. Barry has a secret? Wait, is Barry like a fatty? That might be a maybe. I'll take you to Tomato Town. We've already done that one. Ravenfield was a beta niche, then it involved in Steam. Is that what you mean? Oh, I don't know. Yeah, that's what I mean, but yes. Race over hundreds of cars. Fly Simulator. Alright, I think we just found our game. I think we found it. And maybe this one as well. Alright, I think we found it. My dog Hogan? No. Alright, we found it. We're gonna play, where was it? We're gonna play, Fly Simulator. I'm gonna give you exactly $0. Oh wait, no, I don't wanna, no, that's not what I meant to say. I'm saying, no thanks, take me to the downloads. Imagine actually not paying money for a game like this. I really like the TTS thing though, it's kinda neat. It's definitely what I wanted before for TTS, but now we have, I stumbled upon it when I was setting up other shit. So I wasn't even looking for it, and I found it. But, which is funny. I like how that works sometimes. Mr. Bones proudly presents Ghost Towns. Cardboard. So very excited about the, about that. let's see what we got here. I need the itch.io folder, which is going to be in videos, and it's called, like, itchy or something. Or no, it's in general shit, maybe? Nope. itchy folder, here we go. Alright, we drop it in here. Isn't Ravenfield a city in Half-Life 2? It is also one of those. Play a game called Wild Savannah. Is it on itchy? Itchy my ditchy. Wild Savannah. I don't see it, my friend. Is it not a free game for this, for me, though? No, it's Raven's Home or something, right? I don't remember. Wild Savannah. Oh, it's Roblox game. Ah. I guess we could wait, what? We could play it. Well, first thing I want to do, I want to see this fly game, okay? Wait, it is? It's, yeah, well, it says Roblox Wild Savannah. So I'm assuming this is the same game. I'm just not sure how to get to it from how... I'm not really sure how to get to it. No. How do I get to it, though? I guess I gotta type in Roblox. Roblox. You know, the problem is I didn't spell Savannah right as well. Where the fuck is it? Why is it not being... did I have to go to Roblox itself? Oh, how to get to testing. Melon makes a Roblox account. It's trash. You're trash. Shut up. Don't be mean to Roblox.
Oh, okay. Let's run now. Actually, my run isn't even that fast. It's taking up a lot of stamina. Okay, whatever. We got this.
I always have, like, my videos, like, really low quality for some reason. I don't know why.
I will not get mixed up between animals and grass. Because, honestly, last time I honestly thought that the grass were other animals just sitting on the rock. Which, I was completely wrong. Oh, there they are. Man, who is... like, that animal looks like the same as...
Okay, well, how do we get to this thing?
The game, and you can, like, click the creator's name, and you can, like, click creations.
God damn, I feel like I'm autistic, or, wait, I know, well, I know I'm not, but does they link this in here? God damn, okay, we will find it ourself. Roblox it is. Roblox are ourself.
Top 10 best role models. Melon makes a Roblox account. What do you mean?
I just told the person to shut up. That's all I did. That is all I did. Here it is. We found it. Okay. It does exist.
Melon, go to Roblox and make an account. I already have an account, retard. Retard. I've had an account for since forever. Where were you last stream? Don't you know I have a Roblox account, guy? Anyways, I want to play the fly simulator game first. I want to see where I go with the flies. Made with Unity. Oh, is this the one that Ben Dog got me? Yes, it's the one that Ben... No, it's not. It's different. Why is there no noise, though? Hello? Did the noise go out? Uh-huh. Okay, we're just flying around, I guess. Perfect. Okay, we're fly boy. So what is our purpose as a fly? Let's go see if we can find some, this is multiplayer? Maybe. Oh, well, let me go find out, if there's any, like, some people I can bite in the butt or something. Here, I'm a pee-pee boy. I'm P-Man. This is the sequel to P-Man. P-Man 2, electric fly around a roo. The one thing I don't like about this, there's no sound, which is a... Whoa, chill out. Which is kind of a sucky thing to say. Wow. We're doing it. And whatever we're doing it. Okay, no one's in here either. Okay, great. Alright, I think we've, I think we discovered that, there's nothing left in our life to live. Perfect. Okay, good game. 10 out of 10. Good game. Alright. Good game. Alright, so that was a bust. Let's go try the Savannah game, I guess. Come down to pull up the YouTube and play the royalty free music to fill the silence. Shut your gosh darn mouth. Yeah, you're right, I probably should. Well, I was thinking maybe it would be have its own. I always think games have their own tracks, but we will play this game for now. I'm hoping this game has a sound, at the very least. Alright, well, there was some sound for a second. Close. I want to be a... I don't, choose an animal. Can I be a zebra? I want to be a zebra. Okay, what about a, what's a toppy? What's a stork? Nile. What should I be, guys? What would you be? Oh, can I be a car? What's a toppy? Let's go find. I'm gonna be a female toppy, whatever that means. Okay, I'm gonna be a male tilapia. Oh my god. This is so majestic. Dude, that looks honestly, this is me. If I was something, I'd be a toppy. Let's go, toppy. How do I go fast though? I'm a herbivore. Whatever that means. It's a herbivore. Melon, go to a dating game and tell them to go to the stream and then bully them. Wait, what? There's dating games in Roblox? What do you mean? What do you mean? What are they called? No one told me.
This looks like a walking poo.
Thank you. Yeah, we're not playing walking poo anymore, thank you though. Alright, no, I don't need this tab open anymore. What are the dating games called? I didn't even know, like, that's... Why would they have dating games? Everyone's, like, 12 on this fucking shit. Or less, right? Like, only a complete fucking autist would be playing this game. So, oh, god. Is there, like, some... Oh, my god, are there, like, fucking groomers on this shit as well? Like, oh, my god. Alright, how do you search for, like, game genres? Alright. Learn and explore. Play together. Roblox prevails, and yes. Okay. Cute pets, top earning players love. Roleplay. I guess it'd be simulator. If I was gonna be anywhere, right? Maybe not. Is there a way to like search through categories? I mean, I have the dumb brain, so I'm hoping we... No, I don't see any, like, category stuff. Play Adopt Me. I already played that one, I think. I'm pretty sure. But I'll play it again. Why not? But is this a dating game, though? How does one get adopted? Can you adopt me, Joshy? Would you adopt me? I feel like I played this game before. Oh. I'm gonna adopt babies. Alright. Are you falling? No. Okay. Claim. Close. Awesome. Oh yeah, this is me. I forgot it. I actually see him a baby. Also, why is chat delayed? Chat's always delayed. Welcome to the land of internet, where the thing isn't instantaneous. It's near, as close as you can get. I'm not playing this. Do you not know anything about fucking chats, bro? Do you not know anything about internet, dude? You think I'm living in your house right now? Cruise life? Well, that might be cool. Go on a cruise with somebody. Cook burgers. I think we found our game. Are we? Are these all private games, though? Oh, that's dumb. I mean, I guess it makes sense. Paradise Life. I mean, if I was gonna look for like something that's weird, like would have like weird fucking people, it's gonna be fucking Roblox High School. No, I'm learning JavaScript. Me too, man. I'm learning about JavaScript and my high school days in Roblox. Maybe this year I won't be a loser. Oh, I can be a principal? Oh, I can be a loser principal, vice principal, student, cheerleader, athlete, or teacher. I feel like I should be a teacher. Alright. Perfect. Welcome. Alright, this music's a little louder than I want it to be. Chill out. Shut up. Okay, one second. Avatar editor. Alright, I'm a kawaii mime time. Here. Mr. Robot, perfect. No package. Yeah, I don't want a package. I'm an astronaut, though.
Don't teach because you have to deal with people.
Well, that's good. I thought that was a good thing. I want to wear these. I should wear a tie, though, right? You think? Oh, I need some anime hair, I think. Boom. And I have a diploma dog as well on my shoulder. And I have an American pin. Okay, save. Oh, wait. I need something else. I need a belt on. My pants will fall down otherwise. Here. Perfect. Alright, one second. I'm trying to, like... I want to get to here. Is there no, like, settings to turn the music down? I guess we're gonna have to go here, then. Perfect. Knight, stop plugging. Knight, stop plugging. Ah, he's a good boy. He knows what he's doing. Alright, I'm a teacher now. Look how I walk, holy shit. I'm a fucking beefcake. Bum, 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 bum. Alright. My part-time job. No. I'm a teacher, I don't need to do shit. Bum, bum. Alright, let's go teach some kids. Dude, look at my walk, dude. Look at my strut. You're an athlete? Well, do you walk like this? Look at me. Look at how I walk. You don't even measure up to me, little small fry child. I'm gonna go walk to school. Alright, the kids better be in class. Oh, there's no class today, apparently. Well, I'm just gonna hang out, I guess. Go to the game search bar and type in heat. That's how you find the dating games. Oh, heat? Well, I wanna be a teacher. Look at my strut, though. You walk like people in the Monty Python skit. I walk like I shit my pants. That's what I walk like. Like, shit, I fucking shit my pants again. I know they call me Poop Man, but this is ridiculous. Squeak, 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 squeak. Alright, let's go. Oh, let's go swimming. Oh, one second. So it's called heat. Yeah, I'll look in heat in a minute. I just want to go and I want to swim a couple laps first. Yeah. You know what? Let's do a high dive, I think. Alright, here we go. And perfect. Now let's go swimming. Perfect. We're doing pretty good, actually. Wow, I did pretty good. I'm really encouraged right now with my skills. So let's get out of the water, please. Okay, perfect.
As a teacher, I have to make sure no one's in the bathroom. So let's go to our, let's go make sure no one's changing in here. Excuse me, I know it's your day off. Let's go and make sure no one's left any poop inside the locker, okay? Oh, it's first period. All right, 1 second. Let me go in a cooking class. Okay, I gotta do my cooking class. 1 second, dude. Just walk. Where's my cooking class, though? Oh, okay, I can teleport, right? I think. House. No. Options. Teleport to spawn. No, I don't want to teleport to spawn. I'm such a bad teacher, dude. Gymnasium. Hello? Anybody in here? Okay. This school's pretty fucking big. Bum. Ah, this is the teacher's lounge. Nice. Wow. Is this school empty? Alright, I'm done. I've achieved everything I need to achieve. Okay, so it's heat. Heat's the next thing? Heat. My heat. Is that what I'm looking for? Heat. First responders, Miami Heat, Heat, Adopt and Raise. I don't see anything. Club Heat, what am I looking for? Night, stop. Go to game search, Heat. Type in Heat, and that's how you find it. I typed in Heat, and I don't see shit. Heat Street. Silent Assassins. Dating. What if I just type in dating? Find one with players in it. Box life. Family box. But there's none of them have, well, this one does, first responders. Which, there's literally only one game that has people in it, and it's called First Responders. It's a role play for fire. It's a fire sim role player, dude. I'm honestly confused. Are you even in here? I'm gonna go to this server, okay? Find one with players in it. If no one's trying to date me when I get in there, I'm gone. I mean, I can't even say that. Like, I mean, you know what I mean? No, if no one's being cringy, I'm leaving. Oh yes, first responders. Play adopt and harass. Okay, I'm not. Okay, you're annoying me now. You've officially annoyed me. You're just saying shit now. I ain't playing adopt and raise. It's fucking stupid. It's not even fun. So, I'm done with your gay ass shit. Okay. Do we have any other suggestions other than something stupid? Cause all this shit sucks. You're fucking stupid. Yeah, your shit sucks. I'm sorry to say, man. Let's play Five Nights at Dandy's. If you don't know what Five Nights at Dandy's is, it's a play on words. Oh, wowzers. I'm really getting hungry, though. Ugh.
Oh, what time is it? 11. Hey.
Anyways, so that sucks more. You suck more. Shut up, bitch. I know what I know don't suck. Damn, son sucks. Excuse me. It's here. And then we go to itchy folder. Okay. I have to kind of organize my shit as best as possible. I just want to know what Five Nights at Dandy's is all about. Do you know what Five Nights at Dandy's is all about? Because I don't. Alright. Let's go try out. Well, let's go find out what Five Nights at Dandy's is all about. Which is right here. Oh, wait. What's going on with my chat? Oh, I see. Alright. I hit a button. In memory of Gracie Simpson, 1998 to 2015. When did she overdose on NyQuil or something? That was mean. Say you're sorry. Oh, Josh, you're so cool. I love you, man. You're the coolest guy I know. Five Nights at Dandy's. That's good. Play. Oh, levels? Oh.
Hello?
Hello?
Hope you can hear me well, because I lost my phone. Yeah, boss man
What in the world is this?
Anyway, if you think you see it, could you nab it for me? You'll be in the office more than I will for the time.
Yeah, TDS doesn't like repeats, dude.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're probably super confused as to what all this is. Congrats on the new hire. The Dandy Club HQ needed a new security guard, and I see that you're the one for the job. My name is Hobbs Johnson, but you could just call me Hobby for short. It's my job to give you a little welcome.
Have you ever played RPG Simulator on Roblox?
No, I've never played RPG Simulator on Roblox. Where's this noise coming from? Oh, it's from this. Oh, wow, okay. Is this your family melon? There's a bunch of cardboard cutouts? Yeah. Actually.
Conserve power, you're at 2 a.m. with more than a quarter of power left.
Shut up. I know, I have 69% of my power left, dude. Found him.
So it's pretty easy. Good luck, and I'll see you tomorrow.
What am I supposed to do with this? Wanna come in? What do I do with this information? Close the door. It is closed. That's open. This is closed. Oh. She's right there. What do I do with this? What do I do with this information? Turn off the lights? Playing? I'm playing to get my shit squeezed out of my butt. Can you mute? The only
they
way
only
to
want to be your friends. Let them in. They just want you to join them.
Oh. I'm so scared right now. What if they want to eat my butt? I'm almost out of power. Oh no. What will I do? Oh, he's back. Okay. He's back now. Fine. We're back. We're back. Why did doors, cuz they're pneumatically sealed, dude.
So what if they do want to eat your butt? Is that such a bad thing?
It is a bad thing. I don't want my butt to be eaten. Because I'm not into eating ass with eating grass. Oh no. Oh no.
I like ice cream, 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 ice cream,
I'm out of power. I made it. I made it, guys.
Well, you should have read the hidden clauses in the contract you signed when you became the Night Guard.
I'm glad to see you made it. I see that you're still wanting to work for the wonderful and entirely...
I actually don't want to work.
...company that is the Dandy Club, huh?
Oh my god. It's a lot of pee, dude. Oh, I muted the call, didn't I? We should not pee anymore. Oh no. What does this mean? Oh god.
I found them. Come on, do something.
Alright. And this is why we can't have nice things. I gotta put a cooldown on it now. I mean, you decided to abuse it, bro. Like, what can I do? I'm obviously gonna have to, like, turn it off now. Which is the... What website was it again? I can't remember what website it was. Huh. What website it was again? You can't have nice things because your community is autistic. I knew it would happen. Well, I can set a limit on it. That's the thing. Simon Ghost Riley. Oh no, now he's spamming me with PPs. What was it called again? I can't remember what it's called. I just donated money to it too. I thought I'd leave it in a tab. Oh man. You're kind of right with me, right? But I'm not the one doing that. Yeah, right. Roblox stream live. You guys can't hear the pee-pee anymore right now, right? Is it coming from my headset? Because it shouldn't be being heard, because there's nothing... The stop audio is muted. It'd be good if you could give singular people cooldowns. I mean,
right. What was it called? It was a bubble. The problem is I can't think straight right now. Here it is. And this thing was called what? Here we go. All right, so here's the thing we can do. We can do limits. We can do... Do a cooldown? Yeah, I'm going to do a cooldown. Obviously, because somebody can't control their autism. What's like 500 characters? What does that look like? I guess we'll just follow the Twitter rule, or the old original Twitter rules, which is like, what, 200? Yeah. Look who's talking. What? What do you mean, look who's talking? We could also go do this thing through here. Oh, you know what? I could kill it anytime I want. I'm just retarded. Haha! I heard. Okay, Hollow. That's the command, by the way. I forgot about this. It's so fucking cheap. Make a character limit like 50 or something. Spend more to get a bigger character limit. I mean, you want me to set up multiples? I could do that. That's an idea. Then I shall save more. Like, I'll have, like, three tiers or two tiers of TTS. So, like, you have, like, the cheap one, hypothetically, and then you have the more expensive one. But anyways, here's the command. This is the command, Mr. Hollowed. I'm not sure you can use it. But, it is there. It might just be for me only, though. Mel, we can't hear you. Why can't you hear me? Hello? How can you not hear me? Huh? I'm transmitting. I want mod.
1 second.
Hello?
I'm transmitting.
Oh, yeah, I was transmitting, dude. What are you talking about? 1 second.
Hello? I'm transmitting.
Wait, 1 second. Hello? Yeah, I'm fine. What do you mean you can't hear me? It's because you muted the fucking stream, retard brain. What do you mean you can't hear me? It's because you muted the fucking stream, retard brain. Hello is on cooldown. Okay. So what we got? I fixed that. Do you know Zombie Uprising? I want mod. Hello. I know of it. I'll keep it 200 for now. And I'm going to bring back the cooldown. I didn't have a cooldown because Joshy wasn't abusing it. Because Joshy was like surprisingly... I thought Joshy wasn't abusing it. So that means... I mean, Joshy's a... You know, he's a clown. Joshy's a clown. But if he wasn't going to abuse it, then I felt like he understood, like, it was a cool tool that he doesn't want. He understood, like, what would happen. So we're going to put at least a minute cooldown on that, at least. Before it was 5, I think, well, let's do 2 for now. 2 minute cooldown. And we'll see how it fits, because before it was 5, I thought that was too long, but 2 sounds good. All right. Memes. Mamas. Oh, we got a... That's wrong with Discord. So what are we doing right now? What are we doing? I just got completely off topic because of the fucking peepees. Oh, cool dude. Zzzzzzz. Melon is a boomer. I wish I was, dude. I'm just getting peas right now. Thanks. I know there was a way with the other one I was using. Oh, use filter? Oh, wait, what? I mean, I think there's a way we can use a Twitch auto mod to probably do something about it. I got rid of Negers, by the way. No block hyperlinks. I don't want to block hyperlinks, though. Permitted terms. I hate doing that kind of stuff. Hey, you guys want me to, like, put email verification on so no one can talk in this room unless their email is verified? How shitty would that be? Nah, I wouldn't do that. Because, like, I figure people... No.
RPG Simulator was fun, but it started to become grindy, so I created a macro to AFK farm. I think I played that one before. There's also the one thing I have here, which is my favorite, is this is the channel rules. I don't know if you remember this one. It's called Respect Each Other in Their Effort to Make Jokes About Melon. Please don't. Non-mod chat delay. No, yeah, I don't want chat delays on. I wonder what does automod number 2 do? Profanity, hostility, discrimination. I don't understand. What? Yeah, I'm gonna keep it on little moderation for now because I feel like it does too much. But there's no spamming thing that it can do, unfortunately. All right. These are the rules. Funnily enough, I never read those in any channel I enter. I know. That's why I didn't really give a shit about them because I know I who fucking reads rules. Level 5 automod? No, you don't want that. It's gonna, like, literally censor, like, everything. And it won't make me mod. No, I'm not gonna make you mod, dude. As much as I like you, Josh, I'm not gonna make you mod. I'm gonna throw this, somewhere so we can remember. I'm gonna throw this in the, Discord that we, our shared Discord. Just gonna throw it into here. Clicker and clacker. Oh, you guys want me to sell some Humble Bumble games? I have, like, a ton of Humble Bumble. I think about doing, like, 50,000 Bumble channel points. Do we have to make a... I only read the rules when I get in trouble. Loopholes. Yeah. Why does Hal get mod? Because Hal does a shit ton for, like, the stream. And for, like, my YouTube shit and everything. Like, he does, like, a fuckload of stuff. Like, it's an understatement to say that Hal does a fuckload of stuff. He does way more shit than he should. And I'm really thankful for him. Okay, so let's go back to what we're supposed to be fucking doing. Playing a fucking game, you pieces of fucking grime. I'm so mad right now. You just ruined my stream. Let's get some angry music. Angry music. I invited you to Roblox games. Oh, did you? But I gotta play some angry music first. Angry music 80s. I feel like there's, like, some really cheesy shit we can put on. Oh, yes. Gang of Fours. No. Here we go. Fine. Perfect. Let's go work out, guys. Are you guys ready? Okay, perfect. Perfect.
SBFDFBFBXGNHGMFGSNDNDFBBFBCFBBCBFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFCFBFC
I don't know what this is, but it looks really gay. I do like gay stuff, as I am a heterosexual, so I love the idea of gay stuff, because gayness is cool. You know, invite me a game of Roblox? What are you playing on Roblox? Roblox. Robloxian. Also, you're muted. I'm not muted, dude. I can see my fucking mic working right here. Boner Bro 9000. It's working right there, and then I watch this guy. Watch this, dude.
Working right there, and then I watch
There's my voice. Oh, this is pretty loud, though. I have so many tabs open, I'm fucking getting lost in the sauce. Alright. You should do play have a play sound when you do skip. You should have a play sound when you do skip TTS, like what? Was there anything funny I said while the PPPs were going off? Play Dinosaur Simulator. Okay, I'll play Dinosaur Simulator. Although I'm really curious of what, whatchamacallit was inviting me to first. It's probably like something horrible. Spacey Jumps, I think it was? Zombie Uprising. Oh! This might be cool. I thought you were talking about like the, a different game. As a idiot, I don't know what you're talking about all the time. I don't remember if I said anything funny, we can add that as a sound effect, like the no playlist thing. But I don't know what I would put for that. I also don't know if that command's available for everybody. I'm assuming it's admin only, but it could just be. It could also be me broadcaster only, which would be pretty kind of lame. If you think about it. Okay. I don't know what I'm doing. Yeah. How do I start this bullshit? No, like, in general, whenever you do a skip, a loud denying plays, or you're screaming listen. Oh, yeah, I'll do the listen, since it's already made.
Oh, what the fuck? Am I just... What am I doing? Yeah. Or I'm just waiting for the start, maybe? I just joined the Discord. Why? Wait, what? Is there music in this game? Wowzers. Am I doing anything right now, or am I waiting? Controls. H. How H? Click play. Where'd it say play? Oh! I'm not blind, I swear. Oh shit, I'm doing stuff. Got him, okay. Unmuting you. No, why would I mute the guy that literally spammed peas for like a good 10 minutes? Now I have an excuse. Stand back, zombie. Can I go on this machine gun or no? So I could hear you? I just joined Discord so I can hear you. Dude, I swear to God, you probably have the stream muted. You big old bonerhead. I would not deny it. I doubt it. Literally answers me, piece of shit. Are you playing on hardcore or classic? I don't know. Probably classic. I'll walk you through the game. You mean like to shoot things? I'm really good at that. I can do this. I'm a genius. Man, this game's not bad. I mean, for a really generic game.
Beach. In your head. In your head, zombie. Zombie. Zombie, what's in your head? In your head, zombie. Zombie. Zombie, E. Oh.
I guess the alternate would be if somebody actually abuses the TTS like really badly like that again. I don't like timing people out or banning them, but we can just do a timeout and stop the TTS. This way, they're timed out for a bit as well, and it's as a punishment. I hate the idea of we have to punish people, but I mean if that's what we have to do, then that's what we have to do, right? Help you. I'm fine, dude. I'm going. I'm winning the game because I'm the best. Song lyrics aren't abusing it. No, song lyrics fine. You're fine. But it has to be like I don't really mind if it's like words, unless it's like discrimination or like racism and stuff. Anything that get my stream like taken down would be a big problem, obviously. But like yeah, if it's actually coherent shit, I don't give a fuck. You think I care about that? Zombie in my head. Yeah, I know the song, bro. Song. I'm actually out of liquids to hydrate with, so thanks for your assistance. I mean, this is a neat game for neat games. I'm actually kind of thinking we could maybe I know how this is a big thought and an autistic thought at the same time, but I mean, like, there might be like a good like game we could set up a private server and like do like a video in. I know it sounds dumb, but there's a lot of like interesting things you can do because like there's like I know I saw somebody do like a roleplay for Chernobyl, and it would be really cool to do like a roleplay Chernobyl like where we did like a skit with a nuclear site or something. Drink the zombie blood; it's refreshing. I'm gonna drink somebody's kidney in a minute. Can you make a private server for free? You can. That sounds awesome, actually. That's actually very cool. Is there any way I can turn the music down or turn it off completely? Oh wait, there's a thing right there. How do I get? How do you disconnect the mousey? Oh, scroll. Oh, eight, and then how do I? Oh, okay, got it. Ah, perfect. That music was fucking awful. Scroll out, dum dum. Shut the fuck up. I'll kill your whole family tonight. I swear to God. Let me get some good music on though. Do you like good music? What do you guys think for good music? I guess we can play the Cranberries playlist. So the good old Cran. Oh my God! One second. Cranberries on repeat. Zombie. Let's see if there's like a like. Oh God! Cap locks. Is our 1 hour loop perfect? Found it.
Play zombie. Yeah, obviously, dude. I was finding loop, though.
Play royalty-free music.
Play royalty-free music. I don't like royalty-free music, and I think I play this music quiet enough that it's okay. Perfect. I think that's a little bit too loud, but that's good. That's good. That's a good balance. Oh god, am I dead? No. I guess I'm dead. Where am I? Launcher. Mods. Optics. Skins. Oh. Tier 1. Mods. I want to get an M4. Yeah, buy that. Do I have money for that? No. Okay, apparently I don't. Let's just play. You're gonna get sued. Join me. I don't mind getting sued, to be honest. For Roblox? No way, I'm not getting Roblox. Oh, really? Okay. I mean, you don't have to get it, but you can at least help me write a script then. I think it's funny. I think Roblox is like has a charm to it. Plus, there's a fuckload of people that like. It's like homegrown in a way that has like retarded people that like it. Go to server tab and pause on your right. Wait, you left the server? All right, 1 second. No, you're right here. No, you're not there. What server tab? What 7? I don't know what server tab is. You want me to, like, leave this? 1 second. Where's my shit? You have game first. Yeah, chill the fuck out, bro. I have too many tabs. That's the problem. What's going on here? Alright, I'm joining your game once again. Oh, what a banger. I know. For 1 hour straight, we're gonna be listening to Zombie. Can you guys deal with this for 1 hour? I know I can. Go to Classic. Yeah, yeah, whatever, man. I need to get some go-go juice. I'm just thinking, like, I could probably get a couple people, and we could probably do some really autistic shit in that. And, like, the thing about, like, fucking bullshit fucking in Roblox, is you get, like, some clicks in that shit. And I don't really understand why you get clicks, but you do. I mean, because a ton of people play it. The IPO Roblox is gonna be like, I think it's like estimated at $4 billion. Oh god. So that's a thing. Perfect. I do want to spend an hour. I can't only deal with proclamation by gentle giant for 1 hour. I was hoping it'd just be the same in my head, just like repeated for like an hour. I used to do. One time I listened to a Chumbawamba's. What's that song? That Thud Thumpin' or whatever it's called for like an hour loop, and I played League of Legends a bit, and it was my brain after that was just broken. I'm still suffering this very day. Thud Thumpin' or something. I don't know what the name's called. Oh, the grenades. Let's get that. Gosh darn zombies. Ever since they added the ability to transport players between games through game scripts, so many possibilities were. What do you mean? Explain. I'm always interested in cool concepts. But that's what I think, like, there's a really shitty charm to Roblox, but there's a lot you can do with it as well. Just kind of, like, in a really shitty way. Which is funny, I think. But maybe just a retard in the brain as well. Maybe that was always the issue. Oh god, I fell down. Maybe I always was always retarded. Like the Source Engine? Oh, I mean, yeah. Well, Source Engine's, yeah, but Source Engine's difficult because it takes a lot longer to get into Source Engine server, for one, and you have to download shit and set stuff up for mods back in the day. It's a lot more difficult. This is, like, way more easier to, like, get involved and then leave. Like, you're basically, Roblox is Minecraft for casuals. Dude, it's fucking Source Engine for fucking brainlets. Well, usually games are limited in size and complexity due to lag, but you could make a single game split between many worlds and reduce lag and make it a giant game. Oh, okay. That makes sense, yeah. I believe you.
Oh man, that was a terrible shot. Is this called spawn camping? I hope so. Alright, it's not even looped well. That sucks. Oh, fill a little fort and unlock a model and pack a punch. Oh, okay. Yeah. Yeah, that was me like, in your head for like an hour. That'd be great. Imagine if I was in your head for an hour. In my head. Ayo. Oh yes, the most classic death pose, T-posing. That's what they did with the RPG simulator, which went from blah 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 and the blah 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 blah. Oh, okay. I agree, blah 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 blah. Find 4 soul perks. Oh. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Are these a soul perk? I hope so. All barricades are. Oh, do I have any weapons left? Oh. Run, me, run. Oh, I have a pistol. Get away! Press 2? You press 2, bitch. No one tells me what to do. No one tells me what to do. Behind you, watch out! Press 3? Okay. Whoa, that's a big bomb. Alright, I don't need that. He'll handle that for now. I wanna get this thing. Cool. How many souls do I have? Oh, we're finally good.
Kill the zombies, pew 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 pew.
I hope so, yeah. Oh, that's a lot of money I just got there. Can you like buy it any time? Is that what you can do? Is that a thing you can do? Oh, maybe not. Yeah, anyways, I think, I don't think I'm like at my limit for tonight, I think. I might be at my limit. I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Well, not. I mean, pack a punch is a scam. You're a scam. Oh, wow, there's a lot of them here. Okay, let's get the old, come on, you motherfuckers, group up. You like that? Yeah, I love when you squirm. The reason why it's called Pack a Lunch. Oh, I keep trying to do scroll wheel, like change weapons and stuff. Oh, my belly's rumbling. I really should have ate some food today. Oh, yeah. So, like, what are these, like, bullshit things? Oh, I have a knife? Yeah, nice. Nice. Perfect. Is there any way I can kill, like, kids in real life? Look with this game. So, Quaycross, listen to this. There's apparently, like, dating sims in this game. I can only think of how much grooming goes on in this game. They need to shut down Roblox, I think, permanently. All the pedos probably played all the time. That's why Roblox is flash, but bad. That's probably what's why it has so much. It's like that's probably why it was like the IPO is like 4 billion is because there's like 4 billion pedos investing in it. I had a game idea, but was never good at scripting. Oh, yeah, I have a lame idea, and I was never good at laming. What an idiot. Oh, cool, we got more ammo. Nice. I can only imagine how. Fucked up this guy, the game is. I kind of want to do a thing where we, like, try to entrap pedos on Roblox. You know, like, how, like, if there, I'm assuming there are. There's gotta be. I mean, there's pedos everywhere, let's be real. But, like, you know how, like, you know, what was the guy, take a seat guy? What's that guy's called? You know what I'm talking about. That one dude that took seats? We could do that. That'd be pretty cool, right? I'm down for that. Are you guys down for trying to entrap pedos? I'm always down to entrap pedos. Piadus, I think it's called. Yeah. Another. I gotta get over. This song's killing my brain. Something good. They didn't even do a good loop. You know, we know what a good song, a good album is, though. We literally just saw it, and it's right here. I wouldn't be surprised if I die here, because I'm doing what I'm doing. God fucking damn it. Can this, like. Alright. You know, fucking A, just load, for fuck's sake. Would I die? I died. Okay. How I'm down? I don't know, dude. We have to first find where they are, but then we basically have to pose as. I guess you have to pose as underage per. I basically need an underage person to pretend to be an under. Well, or I guess person that sounds. I guess we just gotta pretend to be underage. How'd that work, though? You gotta pretend to be underage, and whenever kids like talks to you, you obviously ignore it. And then, you know, when an adult talks to you, then you have to. That's like you have to tear it, right? How would you do that? That's a good question. How would you do that? Good question. I'm very curious about this. Like, how would we? Because it's different from the internet. Like, so like they're like sharing pictures and stuff. So like, well, not internet, but you know what I'm saying. In like first instance, like when they entrap them there, they're like, oh, how old are you? And they lie about their age and they send pictures or whatever. I don't know. I'm not sure about that one, but I do know the one where they know they say that they're overage and then they're trying to they still go after the underage person. That's the most obvious one. The nuance of like people that lying about their age is a different thing. I wouldn't know how to navigate that. But navigating, say for instance, it would be a lot easier. So I guess that's what we go after. We go after old people looking for kids. But then it's like kind of weird because you have to like, you're also gonna say you're a child. I guess I don't know. It's very weird. I would have to look into legalities of it now. I'm thinking about it. But I do like the idea of trapping pedos. That's always fun. But the whole thing is like you basically gotta kind of act like a pedo in a way. You have to kind of like entrap them with pedo bait. And you're kind of, dude, we have to make jokes about Melon. Do we have to make jokes about Melon? Nah. Alright, I think I'm gonna end the stream here. Unless somebody, you guys want me to raid somebody or whatever? I don't think it would be. Well, I don't think I. I don't know, man. That's what I'm saying. I don't know. That's where, like, when you start getting the details, it kind of gets really awkward, doesn't it? So, yeah, do we raid somebody? I vote to raid Robo Switch. Well, okay. Well, I don't know. Anybody else has any suggestions other than this dumb bitch? Does anybody have any suggestions of this guy? Rob Switch, not Robe. Rob Switch. Is it like two words? Alright, Robe Switch. Like this? Oh, this guy? This guy? Technoblade. Technoblade or Robo? Wait. Yeah, him. Or Technoblade. Alright. I mean, I don't think Technoblade's streaming. That's a Minecraft guy, right? I'm pretty sure that's a really good Minecraft guy. Yeah, that's the really good Minecraft guy. And for my own brain, I'm pretty sure he's not streaming right now. Cause maybe he is. No, he's not. Okay, you're dumb dumb. You don't know what the fuck you're talking about, dude. How does it feel to be so dumb? All right, we're gonna do Rob. Cause fuck life. We'll just do Rob. Better shout me out. If he doesn't shout me out, I'm gonna poop in his mouth. Tell him that. All right, let's go raid this guy. Raid. Rob Switch. He did a stream today. Yeah, cool. Well, okay, guys, thanks for coming to the stream. I do have an outro for you guys because I'm a cool guy. Want to see my cool outro? Because I made it just for you guys. No, I didn't. I really didn't make this. But wait, wrong button. Oh.
And now, folks, it's time to say goodnight. We sincerely appreciate your
this is so fucking gay, isn't
and
it?
Hope we've
I
succeeded
love it. Every
in bringing
time.
You an enjoyable evening of entertainment. Please drive home carefully and come back again soon.
All right, good night, you
good night.
Jerks. It's the raid time. Hey, 5 seconds, 4 seconds, 3, 2, and 1. Go.